And the boy, huh?
I love me enough for the both of us. That's why you trust me. I know you've been through more than most of us.
What is up, YouTube? It's your girl Kira Janae, and I'm back with another video. So I'm vlogging because I graduate Thursday. Today is Tuesday. See, and I want y'all to come along with me. Y'all look at my room. I'm in the process of cleaning up. Well, no, not cleaning up, putting my stuff away. Putting it up and everything. Right now, I just got out of the shower. Head itch. Got my hair done. Made me some tea. My hand all in the way. Hey, vlog. It is 2:31 a.m. Yes. And I took a long nap, a good nap. So now I'm gonna be up. So it was like, why not pack some stuff up? I just had it sitting there on my floor. So I'm taking everything to the car right now. A little too slight, you know? Car not all the way filled up, but it's getting there. All by myself. Look at all that. Oh. I laid the thing down for the towel. I'm gonna just put all these bags back here. Y'all see it's dark, it's late. In the process, I just need to put all that in my car, y'all. Just sitting down chilling right now because it's hot. But yes, I'm gonna get all this stuff back to my car. Hey vlog, oh, it is the next day. I'm just in my car right now. I think I'm gonna go to Subway. 25% stuff is in my car right now. Yes, I did a lot. My eyebrows still look good. Graduation is tomorrow. I'm gonna go home. I got a headache. I'm just gonna go home. I need to fix this. See, I don't really have nothing. It's just me packing up and getting out the dorm. Me just stuck putting all this stuff up. But I'm at home, guys. Mom's frying me some chicken. And so at Gertrude, they said we're gonna be walking a lot. So like I put on some heels. I'm walking these, see if my feet are hurting, because they said we're going to be standing up a lot and for a long time. So I'm going to put on my clothes and stuff up and these little small heels. I don't know if y'all saw that, but let me look. Yep. Hey, vlog. It is the next morning. It is 9:54. I hope y'all saw that. I just got done washing my face. Now I'm gonna make me some bacon. Today is graduation day. So excited. I'm back at home. I couldn't wait to leave because honestly, I just didn't know what to do with myself up there. But the 2 years is over. I'm gonna get my associates in the associates of science. But I did my business classes and all that. So yeah, I am set. And the next step is bachelor's. I'll be going to Kennesaw. I'm moving in that apartment August. So yeah. just a little simple breakfast, turkey bacon. I think and some grapes. These grapes are really good. I don't know where mama got them from, but these are good. I got my lashes done. Well, no, I didn't get them done. I just got the strips, whatever they call. I just applied for apartment. The school has an apartment. Ugh, I'm so tired. I've been outside at 7:30. Have not went to sleep. I don't remember the last time I've been up in the morning. Let's go ahead and tell it in the morning. I don't remember the last time I've been up in the morning. But I'm finna get up and get ready. I don't know. I want to take a nap. I'm probably get ready at 2. It's like 1:15 right now. I don't know what to do with the braids, the hair. I don't know what to do. Yeah, I'm not taking out. I'm tired. Vlog, I'm so sorry. I keep forgetting all about y'all. It's getting real. Let me show y'all. Y'all see associates in science. I'm ready. I went to my mama. I had to get stuff from my dorm. And mama left. But I don't know where she went. And she takes long to get back.
This is the most awkward time I've ever. Which one the president?
I didn't know the president lived this way. You said like an idiot. What was that? Anything you got to say to my vlog? Yes? What you got to say to my vlog, Tasha? Ooh, look at that graduate.
Man, we made it.
Brooklyn Leanne Smith. Tyshawn Morell Briscoe.
Hey guys, just the next day. I don't record much from the graduation. And that is completely my fault. Because I was making a TikTok of my day yesterday. And I didn't get to finish because I forgot to record. Ugh. Anyways, right now I am stressing. I was crying a little bit. I think it's because of my, well, it's because of my MacBook, I think. But right now, I'm trying to see if they got my official transcript because grade must have been put in. And I'm kind of in a rush because, so I can see if all my credits transfer to the schools. Huh. It take too long. I don't want to wait all day. What? Hey vlog, today is Saturday. I don't know when the last time I vlogged, but right now I am in Atlanta doing my little mom's birthday. Her birthday on the 14th. I think Mother's Day the 14th too. Anyways, I'm just at my sister's apartment. This is what I got on. Just a little black crop top, some black leather jeans and my Dunks. Yeah. So come along with me today. Now I'm gonna go pick them up. I need to hurry up. Cause I'm always late.
This cat been staring at me ever since I got here. Like what? What do you want? Stop looking at me.
recording?
Huh? He saw me recording. That's why he said that. Hey, boy, the food at Augustine's was all right. It wasn't all that. The little home fries was really good. Right now we at Emory. I'm gonna pick up my granny and go home. I'm ready to lay down. I'm tired. I'm tired of driving and everything. But I have to quickly look at the nails. I'm gonna go back. I didn't get out of the bathroom. Just want to check in with y'all. But y'all should go to Augustine's. I mean, it's 21 and up, but I'm 20, so like. They let me pass. So yeah. I'll see you when I get home. Cause I still need to go to Goodwill.